get your overall impression of the Calvert Hall team this year, and how your trip's going through Baltimore.
Yeah, it's always a fun game here. It seems like it's always tight, and they're always going to be such a well-coached team. They always have a toughness about them, and they kind of go right at you. So it's a lot of ups and downs throughout the game. I thought it was just a great lacrosse game. Kind of came down to who was going to get that last possession. We were fortunate enough to get it.
Was the winning shot, was that a set play?
We started out of a set play, and then we just kind of, the first look wasn't there, and then we just kind of played out of it, and that's kind of what Dyson does. He finds those kind of soft spots where he can catch and shoot. Definitely a strength of his.
How's your trip through Baltimore?
It's been great. I get a little bit nostalgic, especially being back here. With Dave Huntley, who's a mentor of mine, and so it's always think about him when I'm here. It's just I miss him for sure.
Can you talk more about that? I mean, I know this is a game that means a lot for a lot of reasons, but especially lately.
Yeah.
The anthems, the flag. I mean, I think we all had the chills. But for you, what does that mean?
Yeah, it's for me, like, just coming down here was always somebody that was a great presence for me, and great mentor, and you definitely feel his presence we just miss him. But he's had such a big impact on Canadian lacrosse, more than what many would know, and so you definitely see players out here that are kind of were influenced by him in some way, and so it's a pretty special game.
And talk about your seniors.